talk about blood over intent, why you shouldn't do it, why it is so dangerous. It will not benefit you to do it. It will not help you on your spiritual path. It will not benefit you in the end to do it. It is a trap. It was this mean and it was different every kind of way. Life was very busy on the way. It was this new shift and they found the way. Seriously, I do I see that one. It was this shit out. And it's never a vibe, but I still don't want.
What's up, everybody? So in today's video, we're going to be talking about the bitch-ass cult and fuck every member in this cult. It's called the, Blood Over Intent. So, yeah. But I'm going to watch the American Way of Zero. Let's go see how I prevent myself. I'm still lost. I'm still lost, brother. I'm here. There's the last name. I'm serious. Is there any look? Oh, you're all mad. Is there any? And I need a little to see, hey? Yes, in general, can you resist me at the name of this Lord, Son of the Master? Let's. I was now moving the life in my second was. Is that not what you really see in my little bit? Since you see it more in us, is that not what you think us? Since now we are strong, my son is wrong, my son is in the pool, since now we're in. He literally had, we didn't know say that, but I'll tell you, whoa! He had, us, we're almost there, 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 we're almost